Secrets by Mary Lambert.
Okay. Game face. Here we go.
I've got bipolar disorder. My shit's not in order. I'm overweight, I'm always late. I've got too many things to say. I rock mom jeans, cat earrings, extrapolate my feelings. My family is dysfunctional, but we have a good time killing each other. They tell us from the time we're young to hide the things that we don't like about ourselves, inside ourselves. I know I'm not the only one who spent so long attempting to be someone else. Well, I'm over it. I don't care if the world knows what my secrets are. Secrets are. I don't care if the world knows what my secrets are. Secrets are. Sometimes I cry a whole day. I care a lot. Use an analog clock and never know when to stop. And I'm passive aggressive. I'm scared of the dark and the dentist. I love my butt and won't shut up. And I never really grew up. They tell us from the time we're young to hide the things that we don't like about ourselves, inside ourselves. I know I'm not the only. I'm over it. I don't care if the world knows what my secrets are. Secrets are. I don't care if the world knows what my secrets are. Secrets are.
So I had so much fun making that video. I'm exhausted for doing all that crazy stuff. But this video meant so much to me because it's basically, you know, I'm coming at a point in my life where I just stop caring so much what people think. And I just want to be my true authentic self. And I want to spread that message. I want to spread that positivity. So I'm a fucking unicorn and I'm proud of it. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up and be yourself. Don't be afraid, and I will love you, and everyone else in the world will love you for being your true self. Just don't hurt anyone. Oh! Bye-bye.